Yeah.
Thomas, it's Farrell. Running from the Bureau will do no good. You know we'll find you eventually. Look, I understand. The caseload became too much. You weren't solving cases like you used to. You're talented, high-strung. You snapped. It happens sometimes.
But I did not snap. Someone else killed those policemen. It looks like it might have been the matchmaker.
With your gun? That seems unlikely, doesn't it? We have psychiatric staff that can help you sort things out.
With all due respect, I don't need a shrink. Farrell.
This isn't Farrell. It's Malcolm Van Horn. Has your boss been bothering you?
Yes.
To be expected. They're not going to let this drop. You must continue with your investigation. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes. I mean, no. What do you want from me, Malcolm? What's going on?
Going on? You are being investigated by the FBI for the murder of two police officers. That's what's going on. You will be tested, Thomas. Of that you can be sure. I must go.
Thank you. received. Right-handed print, missing the right index finger. This matches what we got from the crime scene. I processed all the prints. And Thomas, the print you got from the tape recorder at the metro station isn't on this hand.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I'm not sure. I'm just saying that the print from the tape recorder wasn't made by the same hand.
Ugh!